It's a nice house. Real, homey, you know? Real Leave It to Beaver-like.
What's wrong with that?
Nothing.
Get out!
All right, I'm going. But, thanks for the show.
Get out! Get out!
Nice, Sammy. You look real nice in that trench coat.
Oh, my God.
You know, it kind of reminds me of the opening scene in my favorite X-rated film. The girl comes to the door, she comes to the guy's house, only she's got red hair and you...
What the hell, Lucas? Do you like it?
Yeah, the only thing missing is pole.
Lucas!
Got her again.
I know I'm in a minority here, but I believe that if any memory occurs, she's not making my soul sound.
You that they're going at it in a closet at Titan?
Oh, Lucas, what's the problem? It didn't matter to you when you did it with Sammy on the photo lab.
Hey, hey.
So I was good enough to sleep with, but I'm not good enough to dance with, is that it?
You know, it would go by a lot faster for me if you would just shut the hell up.
There's not a snowball's chance in hell that those two are ever gonna put their hatred behind them. Oh my God, not snake!
Don't worry, I'm not poisonous.
I told you to keep your body parts to yourself.
You didn't really mean that. Oh, Sammy, you're dreaming.
I mean, it was. Are you sure?
What, do you want to take a ride to the Tunnel of Love? Scroll time save?
Why don't you go do that with the person you love the most? You, yourself, and you.
Go to hell. Why do you want me to go to hell, Sammy? Why, so I can be there with you? What do you want me to spend eternity with you?
I hate you.
I hate you more. Shut up. I want to get out of my face.
Go to hell.
You go to hell. Hell wouldn't be a place without you. If you're there, it makes it home.
Stop it, okay?
Stop. All right, go to hell.
Come with me.